soaking in the hot spring, in the onsen. Feels so good after how many months I didn't come here because of the COVID-19. So now let's stop for a while here. This is my husband's favorite shop. Well, they only have daikon. So, no one here. We just insert the money. 100 yen. And we pick up. Which one? I cannot carry the biggest one, so... looks so good. Okay, maybe I get this one. House is the restaurant. Actually, I can eat in the Nanasawa Onsen hotel, but I think here is my favorite because they have chawanmushi, which is very delicious. So yeah, the homemade chawanmushi is super yummy. Whenever I come to Nanasawa Onsen, I just have lunch over here. Maybe one day I will try lunch in Nanasawa. Okay, let's go in. The curtain is down, means the restaurant is open.